Start that up and make sure we are indeed. Yes, we are. What is going on, YouTube? Donut, look me up here. We are also live on Twitch. This episode is, or this video, not episode. Bleh. We are on the PBE. We're playing AD carry. So, with that being said, we're going with Miss Fortune. Because she has a Halloween skin, and I figured let's have a little Halloween spirit. I was also requested to do so. And I have a bunch of donuts that need to be eaten by the 28th of October. And because I'm doing this early, it's... Of course, we have people dodge already. I have 2 days to eat this. Challenge accepted. Home. This is something I'm a sucker for. Home. As you see, it's where my name comes from, because I enjoy donuts. And I figured I'd be funny with it. Those are actually really good. There we go. I'll play the basic one, and then I could do a prestige one. I turned the heater off and it already got cold. That's okay. Oh, hang on a minute. So let's see. We got our lineup here. This is pretty good. Oh, it's going to be Yasuo Alistar. Okay. That's going to be fun. Said no one ever. There we go. Wanted to fix that. For some reason, it wasn't allowing me to post that I was live. So there's times I've made oopsies. Alright. Yeah, I knew it. Yasuo, Alistar, great. Diana Jones. It's just all... We're probably going to be facing a lot of death. Oh, I went Dark Harvest. Probably should have gone Arcane Comet. Oh well, we're gonna just go with Dark Harvest because it's, you know, fall, Harvest Moon. We're just gonna go like full fall Halloween theme. Like, that's what we're gonna do. I like that her guns are candles. The artwork for that is pretty sweet. Swaggin Wagon 69. Har, hearty har har. Okay. Big Smokey. I'm sure the 69s are working together. And on we go. That's pretty sweet skin. That turned into a pumpkin. Wait a minute. Oh god, the new map is live! Oh shit, I didn't realize that. What is all... Oh, this is like the... We're prepping for the preseason. This is going to be interesting. That should do. Okay, so we're going to have some interesting... Oh, this is weird. This is so weird. Oopsie, I pulled aggro and messed up. My Q didn't go off. I would have had the first blood if that didn't fail. Good work. We're just gonna... Oh, you canceled me! Oh, I'm so dead. Well, that was unfortunate. Wait, Yomu's is built differently. What? What else did they change? What? What the crap? They changed Yomu's and Duskblade? What? Yo. Yo, what is that? Yo, they changed Relic Shield's artwork. What the fuck? Everything is different. Yo, what is this? This is insanity. Okay, they're not there. Nope, missed that one. Uh-oh, danger. Ooh, that chunker though. Yo, these guys are painful. Okay. Yeah, so you're annoying. Just saying. Uh-oh. I'm gonna go Duskblade first. Nope. Good work. Now, are you gonna be able to get away from Diana? That's the real question here. Oh, 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 oh! Nice. Good work. Gotta make him kill the wind wall. Three bot, typical. And there we go. Sadly, they got the Drake. Oh. I'll take that. That's like actually pretty damn good. That skin's pretty sweet. Oh, geez. All right. /74/66. He's catching up. I got 2,200 gold. Good work. Let's go ahead and get that and that and start working towards this. Good God, doggo. Like, I can hear you through my headphones of you cleaning yourself. Have you changed? What? Is Diana down here? Is that why? I have no idea where Diana is. She's down here. Oh my, what the hell? I thought he killed his wind wall already. Oh, she's dead. Never mind. Carry on. Alright, blue buff is gone. Alright, now we're back. What the hell? Wait, what? Wait a second. What is this? What is going on? Yo. What is this? Oh my god. This is some of like the dopest shit I've seen. Yo, this shit's nuts. I don't have the dabbing penguin on here, so I'm gonna have to go with that. I'm just gonna ride the pumpkin. Alright, now we can go ahead and get one of those. I'll get one of those, why not? Because I'm gonna have Duskblade and. Alright, Yasuo is gone, Alistar's mid. Yo, this stuff is insane. Like, what the hell is this? Like, the Infernal Drake is just all over this place? Oh, and the emblem is what? In all honesty, I should back. Oh, the howling is from me. Oh, that's gonna fall. Top lane's pretty pushed. He's got his little wall. Okay. Go ahead and wait, what the fuck? Okay, there we have it. Two triple kills in this game. This is awesome. That calls for a celebratory donut. Huh. Oh, I'm dead. Well, that was unfortunate. I got caught. Nice. Whoo. Cassidy, goddamn. And there we have it. And they surrender. Boom. That explosive victory. That was fun. That was a lot of fun. And that's the Halloween misfortune, which is awesome. I might play the other one later, the Prestige version, but I just wanted to give you guys a look at one of the new Halloween Tight Hollows Eve skins that are coming out, and I actually like them. So I'm going to end this video here. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed it, there's a like button down there. Give it a boop. Subscribe to the channel if you already haven't. Follow me on Twitch. The links are all in the descriptions down below. And I will see you guys next time. Happy Halloween. Donut out.